Find the exact value, state the condition it must be satisfied. For the first one, inverse sine 4 pi over 9. The domain that it must satisfy is negative pi over 2 and pi over 2. So since 4 pi over 9 is in the domain, then the answer is 4 pi over 9. For B, the same thing, it has to be in the domain of negative 1 and 1. And 2 is not in that domain, so the answer is undefined. And for C, the domain of inverse tan is negative infinity to infinity. And since 3 pi is in that domain, your answer is just 3 pi.